Well, my new position is the drop-in manager. I'm really excited because it's like taking on a leadership. It's like learning the more tactics to being able to save and protect us as trans women of color. I'm saying it because talking about myself, I've started from there, being homeless, nowhere to go, no job, you know, sleeping outside, laundromats. You know, I was homeless. Coming here, getting all these trainings and meeting new people, people of color from all over the world. So that's when I began to volunteer, to learn, you know, myself. Yes, I went through ups and downs and it wasn't easy. But, you know, with a woman like that, with some strength and some dignity, I feel very anxious, excited. I feel very nervous because, like I said, this is something that I have to make sure I stay on top of, you know, to make sure the community is safe in this new area, Southeast location. For the future, I planned on, you know, basically letting the people in the Southeast area know that they have someone here for them. You know, this can be their safe haven. We're here for them to protect them, understand. And you know, be yourself. You know, we're not misgendering, none of that here. You can always come. You can, you know, this is a place we call home. So.